And I'm grateful to my right honourable men to get on the way. I don't know if you noted last night, but the lack of enthusiasm from Scottish Conservatives for this early general election, it might have something to do with the fact that they're now at 20% in the polls and due to be decimated. Wouldn't it, if they vote for this tonight, be turkeys voting for Christmas? And if Ruth Davidson can't stomach the Prime Minister, why should Scotland? Yeah.